there's a few things travellers to the exotic white continent of Antarctica may expect.
Damn.
Like wildlife, icebergs, and glaciers. But then there's the things one would not expect, like six-star ultra-luxury service and dining experiences comparable to the best restaurants of the world. Well, we're down here at the ends of the earth, but every evening, because of the selection of restaurants, I'm transported to a new destination every time. Wow, fantastic.
From French fine dining at Lumiere,
to casual fare at Azur Cafe. There's a venue to suit every taste on board a scenic eclipse.
So how many restaurants in total have you got on board?
Well, we have 10 dining options all over the ship, and that basically is everything you can imagine, from sushi to Indian cuisine, Italian, fine dine, French, modern, buffets, little pastries, pizzas, of course, room service, cooking demonstrations, and cooking classes.
Wow.
So it's a journey.
The culinary experience on board is top priority.
For example, for sushi, we fly every single item, including the soy sauce, in from Japan. And that makes a huge difference for me. It just feels much better. And also for the chefs. If they know the quality is good and it's authentic equipment they use, they cook with a different passion.
Providing that level of quality and service on board a ship is one thing. But doing it in one of the most remote places on the planet puts the kitchen team to the ultimate test.
Especially in Antarctica, it's very, very challenging with the produce. Obviously, you look around you, you see icebergs and penguins, but you don't see grocery stores. So it is a huge challenge for us, but it's a lot of fun. It's truly a lot of fun. We need to be very creative.
And this is where the magic happens.
Wow, so this is the real culinary engine room, yeah?
Yeah, that's a good one. Yeah. I like this one. We call it a living room, but yeah, it's an engine.
But I would have expected something much smaller on a ship. This is the normal size of a big restaurant, isn't it?
That's a big hotel.
Exactly.
I mean, it's a really, really big kitchen for the size of ship. If you think of, we have actually 5 kitchens, so I always say it's a floating galley, the scenic eclipse, because I think a good fifth of the whole ship is a galley.
Yeah. The thing that I never can get my head around with restaurants is how you organize all this. You've got 9 dining experiences, restaurants. How do you keep track of all this?
Yeah, it's a puzzle of hundreds of people. Everybody has his little pieces. And I always say to the chefs, it's basically like a watch. You need to have every single piece working, that it comes all together.
What are we, day 12 at sea? And look what's in front of us, like, it's quite extraordinary to think they can achieve this in such an environment like we're in right now. It's amazing.
Mm. Oh, wow. Oh.
There's certainly something surreal about experiencing this level of comfort in one of the harshest and most pristine environments on Earth.
I find it hard to countenance going ashore, seeing extraordinary wildlife, icebergs, and then coming back to this capsule, warm environment, and eating this food. Did you expect this?
No, look, I didn't. I thought, one of the things I thought about this cruise is you don't have to be an avid lover of wildlife to want to come to the Antarctica. You just want to go and explore the world. When you can explore the world in an environment where you've got the comfort and service but have the contrast of what's outside the hull of a ship, it's quite extraordinary. It's hard to describe.
Join Scenic on a 6-star expedition voyage in pristine and strikingly beautiful Antarctica. Setting the benchmark in ultra-luxury cruising, experience an all-inclusive journey of a lifetime on board Scenic Eclipse. Secure your 2023 or 2024 departure today with super early bird offers. Enjoy included economy flights and save up to 20% on select Antarctica itineraries. Getaway viewers can save an additional $300 per person off Scenic Eclipse cruises. For more information or to request your voucher, visit scenic.com.au/getaway. Call 1300 790 372 or speak to your nearest Scenic travel advisor.